You are connected with Neville Pereira, the sales coach. Today we are going to talk about a frequently asked question. How do I start something on my own? This is a very good initiative. The youngsters always get this enthusiasm towards starting something on their own. It may be a small business, it may be a distribution business, it may be a production business. But the thing is that, are you ready? Have you done your necessary planning? Have you done your marketing plan? Have you done your sales plan? Have you done a study, audit in the market? Have you done an opportunity analysis? Have you seen the competition? What are they doing? Have you seen whether that you can do or grow your business within a period of 2 years, 3 years, 4 years based on your business plan? So without this basic study, if you start something on your own, it can be a waste. If you want to make money, you have to do your pre-preparation, pre-study properly before you invest your money. So talk to me, I can help you out how to start a new business in terms of studying the market, building your marketing plan, sales strategy, and implementation, and get results out of it. So talk to me, get in touch with me, subscribe to Neville Pereira, the sales coach, to learn more about how to start new business and make money. Thank you.